So this is going to be the first kind of adventure ride that I do, or I've done in quite a while. This is Endless Brook, someplace new for me. I'm kind of excited to get out and ride someplace new. I'm a little nervous about what I'm going to run into, but I'm going to take it easy, be careful, be safe. I should be good. There's not a ton of information about what the riding is like here, but I'm pretty sure it's a climb and descend. Alright, so I believe this is the beginning of the trail. Notice Franz Falls. Beautiful rock work there. Awesome. Continuing on. Wow. Nice. So far, I'm really impressed with the trail work. Trails are clean. I don't know if this was originally a hiking trail, or I have to assume it was, or it is. But it looks like they've done some bike work. Don't usually make berms for hikers. Alright, so I climbed up to the bottom of Rusty Bucket. My plan is here to go left to get up to Hardy's Hill and see how far I can go. Rusty Bucket Loop. That was hard. Alright, let's try and remember to keep it under control. Be chill. feels great. I want to pop off of everything, but I can't. Shoulder just can't take it. Life is good. It's beautiful out here. It's about 55 degrees out, sun shining. Absolutely gorgeous. Very nice map. So I'm here. I'm gonna start going that way. Oh, I'm gonna pay for this. Smashing that shift lever with my thumb looking for another gear, and I just don't have one. I have to say that I made it this far without walking. I stop and rest every 10 feet. I haven't walked anything yet. I think that's about to change. Alright, so I think this is the official top. Hardy's Hill is the way I came up. Way I'm going to start down. Shale Shifter over there. And Rocky Ridge that way. I really want to ride that. I'm going to save it for another day and see how the descent over here goes and if I can keep myself under control. Thank you.
Maybe that was my turn.
This is awesome. Oh my God. Here's my turn, right? Coming up somewhere. Not. There it is. Whew. That is fucking just fantastic. All right, I'm gonna take High Roller. Boy, these guys did an amazing job. Freaking awesome. So that was High Roller. Super nice. That was really fun. And I'm gonna take the left here, I think, so I can do the left side of Rusty Bucket. Ooh, some more nice rock and woodwork. Oh no. Oh no. Oh. God damn, what a good ride. So fucking good. All right. stoked on that ride. Such a good time. It was really fun. Brutal little climb for me. I probably rode, quite a bit of it. Still ended up walking some. But coming down, just sweet. So sweet.